Hello, I'm Yuichi Nakamura. I'm Japan Evangelist of the Linux Foundation. I would like to mainly introduce about the cloud native and Japanese community. This is my introduction. I'm engaged with open source more than 20 years, like SA Linux and Keycloak. And my current focus is cloud native overall. This is background. Cloud native in Japan 1 year ago. Japan was behind in cloud native compared with other countries. There are no CNCF communities in Japan, and there are only one CNCF ambassador, and the number of Kubernetes certified engineers is small, smaller compared with other countries. And there are a few Japanese companies leveraging CNCF ecosystem. Contribution from Japanese company is not big. This figure is DevStat for all CNCF project taken in last November. There were only two Japanese companies in top 50 and three in top 100. But there were seeds in cloud native in Japan. As Ota-san introduced, there are a lot of related meetups and events driven by engineers, but they were not related to CNCF. And there are some distinguished contributors, but some people are not supported by companies. I discussed with Jim Zemlin. Jim Zemlin is the executive director of the Linux Foundation. And we noticed that there are a lot of activities, but they are acting separately. So let's gather their power in the flag of CNCF, and let's make excitement in Japan. Let's make excitement of cloud native in Japan, and encouraged by Jim Zemlin, I talked with Japanese community members and Linux Foundation Japan. And we launched CNCF Japan chapter, Cloud Native Community Japan, CNCJ. The purpose is promote CNCF and its OSS contribution. The first kickoff meetup was held in last December. Chris Anicek, CTO of CNCF, gave a keynote. And ticket was sold out and the room was fully occupied. The event was a great success. And also we launched official page in cloud native community groups. Main activities of CNCJ is to hold meetups and upstream training. To scale our activity, subgroups and SIGs are organized for specific topic. For example, WASM-SIG. This picture is a WASM-SIG meetup. This was held with a collaboration with embedded community people. Also, security subgroup. The meetup was held with security communities, community people. And below is the organizers of CNCJ. They are from various companies and various backgrounds. Let's see the achievement of CNCJ in 9 months. We held 12 meetups, including two upstream training. And the member is now about 500. I counted the number of CNCF communities in global manually, and I noticed it is 18th out of all CNCF communities. and the now there are five CNSCF ambassadors. And also, we completed Japanese translation of Cloud Native Glossary. And this is also a great achievement. In the kickoff meetup, we have a session of the how to join the project of the translation, and some people participated, and the translation is accelerated. Also, Cube Day Japan sponsors increased significantly. Some organizers of CNCJ persuaded their boss and executive and some companies sponsored this year's Cube Day. There are some challenges. We want to involve more people. If we gather 1,500, we can become Asia number one community. And currently, meetups are held in only in Tokyo area, but we want to hold a meetup in other area, such as Kyushu and Osaka and Nagoya. Also, we want to involve more user companies, and also want to increase CNCF certified engineers. We are planning meetups for to promote CNCF certification. Also, we want to increase more OSS contribution from Japan. To increase contributors, contributors contributing as job. Japanese companies have to take OSS into their business strategy. So we are launching a business SIG, seeking collaboration with OpenChain and Todo Group. Also, we want to raise participation to tag from Japanese companies. We are investigating tag security and tag sustainability. Finally, let's collaborate. People are living in Japan. Please join CNCJ from here. Also, please join upcoming event in October. And for people in global, we are seeking collaboration. We are launching tag security in APAC. We started tag security APAC meetings, and also beginning IAM white paper. If you have any idea, please tell me. Thank you. Please enjoy today's Cube Day Japan. Thank you.